When producing drum and bass, don't limit yourself to just one or two drums. You could always add more to the equation. Why not try adding a bit of bongo?